always tell my mom, hurry up, I have to go to camp.
Dance is the destination for kids across the city this summer.
This is basically the only thing that I want to be doing.
Every step, plié, and pose means something different for these young artists.
Dance means like telling the story through moving.
For me, dance means like freedom. Left leg.
AileyCamp gives them an opportunity to express themselves and to have a platform for creative expression.
The six-week program, in partnership with the Children's Aid Society, is celebrating its 27th year in New York, serving more than 100 students.
Our young people here don't get exposure to the arts. Some of these children are foster children, and quite frankly, they have a lot of challenges that they're dealing with.
For some, this is their only option as dance programs dwindle inside schools.
I was kind of upset about that because it's not fair.
At AileyCamp, not only do they get a chance to expand their technique, but also to evolve as a person.
The foundation of the program is really personal development, and that is where they deal with those different issues of self-esteem, conflict resolution, health and nutrition, peer pressure, decision making.
Ingrained in the curriculum are affirmations.
I am a winner.
I am in control.
I am in control.
Which they repeat every day.
It's gonna help me because, like Ms. Nasha said, you're not here to become a better dancer. You're just here for yourself and to have fun. And I'm definitely gonna take this with me when I get older.
Round arms and finish.